welcome back to my channel. As you can see, today I'm outdoor. Today I'm come out to have dinner at Trali Chance, which is at Porvorim, Goa. Sorry if you cannot hear my voice, it's the traffic on the highway. So today's video was completely unplanned. As you can see, I'm looking very shabby today, but I've heard the food over here is amazing. I have given my review once for this, but today I'm come here to have a proper meal. I've tried their shawarma once over here, but today I've taken it again. So let's see how the food is. Maybe I'll even get to talk to the owner who is there inside. So let's see how the food is and let's eat. So guys, today I am here at Trali Chance and I am with the owner, Mr. Robin Meneses. Hi.
Hi.
So what do you think is the specialty and what do you think I should be trying to do
this? Well, we actually specialize in a few Thai dishes. So if you really want to come and try one of our specials, then you can go in for our Thai curry, very good. Or you can try out our Trali Chance special chicken as well.
Okay.
One of our fastest selling stars. These are two special dishes.
So I've heard very good reviews about this restaurant and I'm pretty sure I'll be very happy while going. And yeah, let's see how the food is.
So firstly, we ordered their specialty, Trali's chicken shawarma, which was really good and it came with french fries and cheese inside it. So next we ordered Trali's french fries, which were both crispy and appetizing. So next we ordered oriental cashew chicken and Malaysian paneer. And guys, I must tell you that this was one of the best dishes I had at Trali Chance. They were both mouth-watering and flavorsome. I highly recommend you all to try this dish. So for main course, I ordered veg Thai basil fried rice, which was a little spicy but delectable. Along with gobi manchurian and crunchy crispy chicken. I really liked the crunchy crispy chicken. It was heavenly and is definitely a must try. So all in all, it was a really great experience at Trali Chance with pocket friendly prices, and I shall definitely visit this place again soon. The owner, Mr. Robin Meneses, was very friendly and gave me time out of his busy schedule for a small interview. So guys, that's it for today's video. I hope you liked it and do visit this place soon as it is very, very, very nice. See you guys next time. Bye. Oh, and please do like, share and subscribe.